you've been following us on social media or you read the website every day, mm-hmm. you must have seen a couple of partnerships that we launched over this week and last week.
Yeah, so this period is not bad at all for us.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. I mean, so the one for this week, of course, we announced the partnership with VentureBone. Mm. VentureBone is a South African tech media publication. Mm-hmm. They've been around for longer than TechPoint, actually. Launched in 2012. So like 3 years older than TechPoint. So I mean, in a period like this, the partnerships are just the best.
Yes. You know,
the best. And who else to partner in Southern Africa than VentureBone? Mm-hmm. So they have a very good coverage of Southern Africa. We have a good coverage of West Africa.
Mm-hmm.
So we're partnering with content, events, and data.
Data intelligence, yeah.
So if you visited TechPoint today, for example, or yesterday, you must have seen some VentureBone
articles.
Yeah, and if you went on VentureBone too, you would have seen
some TechPoint articles.
It's really exciting.
Yes, it is.
And the other one, maybe I should give you guys the honor of talking about, last week, for those people who were not...
Yeah.
The announcement was after our podcast release, so maybe that's why you missed it.
Yeah, mm-hmm. So it's Yatta. I saw Yatta.
Oh my God.
Yatta!
Yatta, okay, so...
He's not a fan.
Okay. Yeah, so we had a partnership with Sunrise Magazines. Their parent company was...
Q Inc.
In
Japan.
So Sunrise Magazines in Japan, and from last week Friday, you start seeing some TechPoint articles in Japanese language.
We go global.
I started researching Japanese language.
That's nice. So we are going beyond the African market, and it's not as if we are shifting the focus from Africans, because foreign investors are also very much interested in
African markets,
startups and founders, because they see a lot of potentials and innovation, room for innovation in this continent. So so it's a very timely partnership, because it's to give us as Africans an exposure and the leverage, and the leverage we also give to startup people to know when there are funders available, when there are accelerator programs or incubator programs available.
I mean, that point you made is very crucial. Like, I mean, when we released our Nigerian startup funding report for Q1 2020, 99.something% of
foreign investors
for Nigerian startups came from foreign investors.
Yes, yes.
So I mean, these foreign investors want to understand the markets, and so
where else?
Yeah, exactly.
Than TechPoint.